Daily challenge for the 22nd of May. Here we go. I think this is going to be Taiwan. Tainan City is over here. Nice. Almost a 5k. This feels like it's Europe, maybe? Yeah, could be Spain. Not too sure though. The red little dot there. Oh, maybe it's Tunisia. I could see it being Tunisia because it got the Arabic there and I'll put it for Tunisia. It is. There we go. Got the vibe guess there. This feels like it might be somewhere in Asia, yep. It could be like Macau or something. Or Hong Kong. Did that say HK? Could be Hong Kong. Leisure and Cultural Services Department. I want to get over like there somewhere. Yeah, it's Hong Kong. And that's over here. Is there a shopping? Go like over there. It's closer towards the beach bit there, or towards the sea. Got double yellow, so we're in the Americas. Is that an Ecuadorian pole? Potentially. That's just been blurred. Alright. I feel like it could be Ecuador or like Bolivia, but if I'm wrong, what's the lower points between Ecuador and Bolivia? I might go for an Ecuador, or maybe it's like somewhere like here. It was Bolivia. That's a lot of points gone. Lekana. Czechia. Does it have a place name? Elkov. That's probably just a company. Might go kind of central. Over here somewhere. Not bad. 20k. We'll take that. I had the feeling that it was going to be Bolivia instead of Ecuador, but I saw the poll. I just thought maybe it could be Ecuador, but ended up being Bolivia. Let's play some duel.